It's the first day of school. And look, I even have a doodleberry to put on the teacher's desk.